والے جو اللہ سے ملا دیتے
Third of ربیع الآخر عرس مبارک آف حضرت سیدنا حبیب عجمی رحمت اللہ تعالی علیہ. حضرت ابو محمد حبیب عجمی رحمت اللہ تعالی علیہ was born in Basra, Iraq. He received his education and training under the wise supervision of حضرت خواجہ حسن بصری رحمت اللہ تعالی علیہ. He fasted throughout his life and would always use the night for salah. He had the honor to take an oath of allegiance, that is the bay'at, to Hazrat Khwaja Hasan Basri, rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi, who later granted him permission of his spiritual chain. He was the king of tariqah, that is mysticism, and the chief of devout personalities. Furthermore, he was a spiritual guide to the world and was a resort for the awtad, that is a category of four saints who are present at any given time. He was an imam of the awliya Allah, that is the head of the friends of Almighty Allah Azza wa Jal, and a spiritual guide to the pious. He was an ideal personality for the entire world. It was through him that the Khilafat, that is the spiritual succession, spread forth from Hazrat Sayyidina Khwaja Hasan Basri and Sayyidina Ma'ruf Karkhi rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhima to later Sufiya Kiram and Awliya Uzzam. It is also through him that the spiritual chain connects with Sayyidina Mawla Ali karramallahu ta'ala wajhahul kareem. He benefited the people with his teachings and lectures throughout his life. His sayings are famously known. Someone once asked him, "We wish we had never been born." He replied, "Now that you have been born, it is time to adopt ways to save oneself." Hazrat Abu Muhammad Habib Ajami rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi passed away on the 3rd Rabi'ul Akhir in 165 Hijri. His holy shrine is situated in Basra Sharif, Iraq, and is a source of blessings for its visitors. May the blessings of Almighty Allah Azza wa Jal be upon him, and may we be forgiven without accountability for his sake.
صلو علی الحبیب صلی اللہ تعالی علی محمد. مجھے اپنی اور ساری دنیا کے لوگوں کی اصلاح کی کوشش کرنی ہے انشاءاللہ عزوجل.